Alright, so I got to 100% corruption. Now it wants me to go to this tree? Let's go to the tree and see what happens here. So the tree's down here. Click on the tree. Shadow clone.
No, not yet. We got a corpse, I cannot.
Event complete, and boom, you get something called a glowing shard. What is the glowing shard? Is this it? No. What the hell is the glowing shard? Is this it? Can I click it from here? No. Well, you get a glowing shard. And then in 20 minutes you can do this Purify the Corruption event again. Pretty easy.